21 years of cosmetic dentistry experience, Dr. Corey is bringing very remarkable services to his clients, and we've talked about some of these in the past here on Insight. We want to talk today about lasers in dentistry.
Yes.
I can't believe that.
Yeah. It's a hard and soft tissue laser. And if patients want to know more about it, or if people watching, they can go to, it's called biolace.com, and mm-hmm. they can research it. But basically, it replaces a drill. And their slogan is no shots, no pain, no drill, you know. So it looks like a handpiece, what you're familiar with the sound and the drill making the noise.
Right.
But this doesn't have a drill bit on it, and it just has a little sapphire tip to it, and you hold it over the tooth at the focal point at the distance it's recommended, mm-hmm. and it removes decay. It's real quick because you don't have to wait for the patient to get numb for 10 or 15 minutes. Patients come in, sit down, we use a laser. Within 5 or 10 minutes, they're finished. The whole procedure's done.
Do you ever worry that it's going to replace you? I mean, it's getting smarter and smarter.
Right.
Yeah, but I mean, but it allows you to, I'm just going through this. I mean, wow. You know, I mean, the patients are going to enjoy this a whole lot better. There's, like you said, no, I didn't even know that was a thing.
Yeah. Yeah, we've been doing it. It's not new. We've been doing it for about 15 years.
Really?
Mm-hmm. And children just love it, you know. And it's a good thing because you have a traumatic experience as a child. Mm-hmm. You know, we see adult patients that are just, they have anxiety and they're panicking. Well, it's what happened to them when they were younger. It's hard to let go. So children just love it. We just say we're going to spray your tooth with water. They sit back and our adult patients love it too, but it's a really nice thing to do, and it's non-traumatic. They don't feel a thing other than the water going on their tooth. And
I'm thinking of my son in particular, who seems very susceptible to cavities, and I think he's had a record of, I forget, 9 maybe in one visit to the dentist, but they had to split it up. Does the laser allow you to do more than?
Yeah, the reason why they had to split it up is because you don't want to numb all the areas of the patient's mm-hmm. mouth, because they can bite their tongue or chew on their lip, and it's not a safe thing to do. But with the laser, since there's no anesthesia, you can work in any quadrant. You can do as many as you want in one visit.
Holy cow. Yeah. And this is 15 years old?
Yeah, we've been doing it for 15 years.
All right, now you said it was a hard and soft tissue. Where else can you use?
Well, the soft tissue, biopsies, if someone has, a lot of patients have like what we call a fibroma, if they accidentally bite their tongue or their lip, if you do that a repeated enough times, then you get scar tissue, mm-hmm. and it kind of builds up a little nodule, and it can get bigger and bigger every time you bite it. That's what we call a fibroma. You can remove that without any injections. Patients don't feel anything. We use it a lot with our cosmetic dentistry. If we're going to do veneering or any type of crown in the front, the anterior mm-hmm. area, if the gum level is not level at the same height, what we call the zenith, mm-hmm. If they're different heights, and that's what patients notice, because you're supposed to be symmetrical.
Right, right.
And sometimes we're not, so we can use that, and it's an easy way to trim up tissue, and makes the ultimate, the case turns out perfect.
Holy cow. Yeah. And so this, in the few seconds we have left, is it the only way then you'll treat cavities and things like that, is with the laser, or is it just special cases?
Well, if you don't have a metal filling, because everybody knows metal and what it's like if you put it in a microwave.
Yeah.
Same thing with this laser, it won't remove metal.
Okay.
Yeah.
Interesting stuff. Again, who knew? Dr. Corey does, I guess, is the answer to that. If you'd like to find out more now that you've learned this as well, go to his webpage or give him a call at 489-0078. We will be right back on Insight.